activity. Please alert the nearest uniformed soldier. Thank you in advance for your cooperation and swift compliance.
Nothing to worry about!
Great stuff, Hope! time.
Thanks, partner.
Not good.
Is there a problem? Now why don't you just calm down?
What's
going on?
I've got you.
I am a pulse machine!
What are you doing?
Clearing the air. They'll open fire on a crowd. Doesn't matter who dies. Just wipe them all out.
Ha!
I'm sorry.
Time to go!
Stop them! Empty those clamps!
Stay ahead of them. We walk from here.
Time's a-wasting.
easy.
Together!
Go.
Try that on me. Anytime. Switch, kiddo.
Something around here. I'm the one you want. Shiva! Together! Yeah.
I wanted to ask you something.
What's that?
You say you want a family. What if they were taken from you?
Well, then, I'd take them back.
And what if you couldn't? What if you knew who was to blame?
Well, then, there'd be trouble. Hey, are you okay? Did you get hit in the head or something? I guess we'll have to talk about this later.
Don't just stand there.
Hope, wait!
Thank you.
Thanks, partner. Anytime.
Yeah!
If you need to take a break, why don't we do it over there? Here.
I'm not thirsty.
Okay. Well, don't want to waste it.
Mommy? 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 Mommy.
I can't. Snow? What do you plan to do? I need to know.
I told you. Save Sarah, protect Cocoon, and have myself a big, happy family. Still, it's a long road ahead. Or maybe not so long. Whatever happens, things will work themselves out. Even if you're Lassie, you gotta keep fighting.
Yeah. And what if that gets people around you involved?
What?
What happens when your actions end up ruining someone's life? What if someone dies? What then, Snow? How do you pay for what you've done?
I can't!
Right? There is nothing that can make something like that right again. When someone's dead, when someone's gone, words are useless.
So that's it? People die and you just run away?
I know!
It's all my fault. I
don't know how to fix it. Where do you start? What do you say? All I can do is go forward. Keep fighting and surviving until I find the answers I need.
There are no answers! You're running from what you deserve!
Well, why don't you tell me what I deserve?
The same fate! Nora Estein. She was my mother. And she died because of you!
You! You're the one she meant!
When we came out of crystal stasis, we didn't remember our focus or what we'd done. All we could do was wander cocoon, looking for what we'd lost.
Let's give up! Forget our focus! We don't need it!
We don't need it? Look, if we don't figure it out and pull it off, you're gonna be a Seath!
It's just making a kid that young, Alice. It's not right!
Yeah, it's unfair. But guess what? We grin and bear it like good Lassie, or the Falsie starts making more. Like that girl the other day. It doesn't matter what our focus is. We do it, whether we like it or not.
But...
say we call it quits. You think these people will let us go? They'll lynch us in the street. Listen, Vanille. We do what we gotta do, and get ourselves off this filthy world as fast as we can.
Fine.
You get out of here first. I'll buy you some time. Now, don't you worry. I'll come and find you, no matter where you go. Took care of them all. Vanille was long gone. After that, Rains and his cavalry found me. I never stopped searching for Vanille, but I couldn't find her. Her or our focus.
So, you're telling me Sarah will come back to life someday too?
Yep. We didn't do our job right. That's why it made her a lessee. We messed up. Sorry. That it?
You sure better hope so. But whether we're square, that's up to Sarah.
You sound exactly like Snow. And he didn't hit me.
Wait, he already knows this?
Wow. That's a load off. Glad I apologized.
You apologized so you'd feel better?
Guess so. How about you? Feel any better now that you hit me?
It didn't change anything.
Aha.
Tell that to my jaw.
Felix Heights is up there. Still a ways before we get to Hope's place.
Better pick it up.
We'll head through that gate.
Right.
I don't know about this.